Hello, this is Riti. First of all, I wish you everyone a happy, happy, happy Gandhi Jayanti. Sounds beautiful occasion. Let us all discuss a little bit about Gandhiji, who is one of the freedom fighters. Gandhiji was born on 2nd October 1869. We celebrate Gandhi Jayanti every year on 2nd October. He fought for the freedom of our nation, and truth and non-violence were only the weapons he used to fight against the British. Because of the struggle, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose gave him a title called as Father of the Nation. And also, sometimes, and most of the people know that Mahatma Gandhi is also called as Bapu. Nice name, right? Bapu. It is like nickname. So now we all have to pledge that we will only follow the Gandhiji's path of non-violence and truth. And his struggle will be not forgettable because he spent his entire life by bringing the freedom of us back from the British people. So thank you Mahatma Gandhi a lot. He's one of the great freedom fighters. So on this beautiful day, let us all memorize the Gandhiji's favorite song. Do you know what is his favorite song? Mahatma Gandhi's favorite song is Raghupati Raghava Raja Ram. So now, let us all memorize that song for him.